you to give a big round of applause for our new Chief Executive Officer of EZECOM, Lee
Hi, good afternoon, everyone. Thank you so much for all this warm welcome. I'm